Hello, hello. Hi. Hi, JD. Welcome in. Hope you're doing swell. Happy Wednesday. Hope you're doing great on this lovely Wednesday afternoon because I feel so tired for some reason. I don't know what's happening. Oh, God's sake. Actually, no, we'll just ignore this for now. It's November indeed. I hope you enjoyed the new Starting Soon screen. I saw the perfect chance. Okay, so we're continuing on in our adventures. Last time I did this level twice and died like halfway through or something. I don't remember how much progress got reset. The Dorito of November. Okay. Okay. Where am I at? 65 notes. Right. Okay. I need to find somewhere I can fly. Yeah, I'm so turned around right now. I don't know where I'm at. Oh, you. How do I deal with you? What was it? It was. And you? No? Nope. Aim. Okay. Let me. I'll do this eventually. Okay. No. There. Nice. So unbothered. We love that. Nope. Get out of the water, Banjo. Get out of the water. That thing is gonna hurt. One day I can aim at this. Oh, eyeball. Okay, camera, stop. Nice. You love to see it. So we get Yule. We dive up because I do not want to drown and lose everything. It would be very ideal not to drown and lose everything, you know? Okay. Got that. And I missed. Okay, back up we go. God, the swimming mechanics are not gonna be a fun thing to learn. Really? I was right above it. I guess it's because okay, they go at an angle, so maybe that's okay. Why am I so zoomed in? No. There we go. That's as zoomed out as I get. And what was the button? Oh, right. There's the center camera button. What happens if I? Very much not view a stream. What does that mean? Hey, this Nippers Beach. You find nothing without Nippers' help. Okay. It's only me. Nah, I'm sure there's some lurkers. Besides, to be fair, I am streaming on a. Ugh. To be fair, it is a weekday and I stream at really awkward times, so it's fair that not many people might even be here. Nope, turn the other way. Okay. I need to use the center camera button. It would probably help me. Did I get the treasure? I don't think I did. Okay. I need to find a flight. I need to attack you. Ah, I'll get you eventually. Nice. Okay, you're a pain in the ass. Okay, who can I find? Who can I find? Oh, wait, do I need to go back to the top? Am I... Ugh. Right, I need to find a flight thing. The music is very good. I do like the music, I won't lie. It's so fitting. I don't know how else to say it other than it's really fitting for the game. You know, okay, I think I need to... Going up here. Okay. I don't know how, I've more or less kind of forgotten the controls of this game. Probably not good, but I feel like it's bound to happen when I'm playing like three different games or with three different controls. Right. Did I think I did get the treasure. Okay, I'm gonna... Ooh. Right. I'm gonna go here. No, I think I already got you. Where do I go then? Up might be an option. Oh, hi there. Oh, how do I get you? I see you, buddy. I see you. How do I- okay, I need to turn around. I need to turn around so that I have a solid flight path towards the child. Child. No, wait, I probably haven't- climb the pole, you idiot. Why am I like this? Okay. I hear you, buddy. Hold on, my nose is itchy. And it's how you doing today? How are we all doing today? Oh! Let go! Whee! I love that. Oh! Whee. Right. I don't have you. Right. So I grab you. I'm gonna also save state. No, it's minus crit spend point. There you go. Cause the last thing I want is to fall and die and lose all my progress and be very sad that I did. Or do that! No. Okay, come on. Don't do it again. Don't do it again. Banjo Kazooie is better than Mario 64? I'm kind of curious if people agree with that. I don't know, I've not played 64, so I wouldn't. Oh, hi. You bastard. Bastard. I haven't played 64 yet, but I plan to. They're both good in their own ways. Yeah, that's... yeah. Also, hi, Rhea. I do want to play 64 at some point. But the thing is, because I only have the Switch version, I can't try any funny... like tricks, like funny speedrunning tricks, like backward long jumps. Because that's an interesting move, you know? I find it... oh, I can't see. Okay, let's do that again. Come on. You did it very easily the first time. Okay. And then center the camera so you can actually see what's happening. Let me get some ammo because, oh god, I've been using a fair bit. Camera. 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 Okay. Camera. The BLJ kind of ruins the point of the last level, though. Not really? No? That... I completely disagree with... Because the thing is, the BLJ is a... It's a speedrunning strat. It's not intended. It's... The whole point of that is, you know, it's... the whole point of speedrunning is trying to find ways you can, you know, break the game to your advantage.
Oh?
Is it B? Oh.
Ikum bokum.
Ikum bokum. SF!
Banjo and Kazooie.
Banjo and Kazooie!
Yeah, I told you I'd play it. Okay, what was it?
Okay, ice! Welcome in.
Yeah, okay, create a suspend point because I got the jiggy. There we go. Rena, your first impressions for me, I missed the first 15 minutes. So, fun fact, this isn't even my first impression of it, this is the second stream of doing it. I streamed it, like, last week, and my first impression was, oh my god, why is this... There's so many tutorials! There's so many tutorials! But my impression, my first 15 minutes of this stream, was a... Oh god, where was I? I'm so lost!
Nice!
Woo! Oh yeah, right, I got that last time and then I died. Okay, so that's outside. Toros are there to keep you from thinking the game makes no sense. Oh yeah, no, I know. I know, I'm just like, oh my god, there's gonna be so much for me to remember. It was more so that. Then, oh my god, there's so many tutorials, why are you giving me that? I tried to double jump there, but I failed. Good job, me. It's fine, I'm pretty sure there's some health somewhere around here. If not, that's fine. I'd also rather not jump off from here, because, I can probably where's a good point to slide down? I need a good point to slide down where I'm not gonna get absolutely clowned on. Here's probably a good shout. Okay, there we go. I'm fine. Okay, what do you have? Meanwhile, when I played Dark Souls, the game had no tutorials to figure out the game. Yeah, like, I don't mind, games basically treating you like you've never played a video game, because that's in my opinion, a good tutorial, where it covers every single one of your bases, so you're not, you know, scrambling in the dark for what the hell am I meant to do. Okay. Oh, right, I died before I could get you again. Go get you. Let's also not slip off, because I think I did that.
Woo!
The last one is drowning. Last I remember. Back the fuck up. This kind of tutorials is when Stace teaches you how to play, not text. Yeah. But like, the thing is, I feel like that's a bit difficult to do in, say, like an RPG. Cause like, I feel like in RPGs you kind of have to do that, because how else are you gonna teach them? Okay. I'm also still trying to get used to camera controls because I've played too many 3D platformers where I have full 360 control instead of just having to, you know, manually do it. You think I read all that text when they tried to teach me chain attacks? Yeah, no, there's a reason a lot of us struggled in 2 though, because 2 I think had the most amount of tutorials. Did I get you? How do I deal with you? Show me your treasures. Oh, you're just, okay, you're just that. I think I have your treasure. Okay, what was it? It was... Was it Y? Yes. Hey, buddy. Is it B? B? Chris? Maybe it's just because I've already... I felt nice because every new mechanic made the game feel new again. Mmm. Huh. Ground pound? Ooh, yes, ground pound.
Ah.
We're back. Oh boy, we're back with this. Time for me to take the piss. Oh no, right, yeah, you're gonna do that.
What?
What?
Oh, I see.
Swimming controls, please. I do not like these swimming controls.
Oh, ahoy there. I be blubbery just treasure. I need to get the ikum bokum.
Okay, let me surface. Cause yeah, doing it with these camera controls is a fucking nightmare. Ikum bokum. Okay, let's turn around. Just keep going. And we surface. I think with Ecom and the book. Yeah, I didn't even know that that's the game. This is the game where it came from.
How do I get out now? That's...
Oh, okay, ground pound. So, I remember there was an entrance somewhere nearby that took me to the other side of the gate. Hey, buddy!
Aye!
That'd be half me treasure, half me gold. Okay. I'm trying to remember where that cave was. I'll probably find it. I have a high jump? I genuinely do not remember half the controls. Oh yeah, black back flip. Right, yeah, that's a thing. As you can tell, I forget stuff really easily. Okay.
Oh, there's a... Okay, we'll go through here. I did it! Oh.
Okay. Swimming controls. For the life of me, I cannot get a handle on them. Okay. Then we go here. We get the other half of the treasure. That's cool. Please don't drown. Please let me be able to actually get out of here because... Okay, I think I don't want to jinx it because it happened. I already know the next time I play this, I'm gonna have already forgotten how swimming feels, but I'm starting to get a feel for it. Oh god! Oh god, oh god. Okay. Whew. Okay, let's board the ship and bring him his treasure. So new. Camera. So it was up? No. Down? No. Why? I don't know what why. Why is one of the sea bosses? Hey, buddy.
Me treasure, thank you, me hearties. Take this reward. I'm off to spend. Ooh.
The voice acting is really good, I agree. I love it. Okay, 6, so I get to create a suspend point.
Nice!
Okay, I feel like though playing this game might make it also a little bit easier when I do eventually get around to playing 64. Because, yeah, like I said last stream, I've not played, oh god, don't fall. I've not played like a bunch of classics, mainly because they were just a little bit, they were just a little bit like ahead of my time, behind. Rather, I was just a little bit too young to really know the games. And yeah, as a result, I also just didn't have the consoles. Yeah, should be fine. I think I have like a bunch of lives. I need to get the guy down there. Where should I go? I'm lost. Oh wait, no, there was like a, there was a one area somewhere along the water. I don't exactly remember where. I also need to start collecting some more feathers at some point. I definitely did collect that one. Is that the first Jiggy off stream so I know where you've been? No, it's like the second or third. I collected the one at the very top of the lighthouse? The draw distance? Oh no, it was just draw distance. Okay, I've been up here. Luna, embrace American culture, become Turkey this month. One of the best games that was made. It's for Switch, a title called Xenoblade. I don't know if I should trust that. But yes, play Xenoblade.
Too soon for Padoru?
Nah, I think it's fine. Okay, I need to... God damn it! Damn it! Okay, this is difficult. You're a bastard. Yeah, it's Christmas. I'm sorry, Tim. I'm not a freedomer. Get no! Swim! I'm pressing B. God, that's difficult. Let me get this healthier. Okay. I'm so sad that Luna hates freedom. Yeah, in my chat there is only me in charge. There is no such thing as freedom. You're trapped here. You're trapped here, and you get to listen to me talking about Xenoblade. Freedom is a lie. Ah! Oh, you're a bastard. I nearly had it. I know what you're missing. I think Kazooie needs to do some shitting. Wait, can I shit in the water? I can't even test it out because he's just being a bastard.
Who tries to bite your butt just poop in his mouth?
Okay, I need to go to a safe body of water because I keep getting my controls backwards. Yeah. So it was... No, yeah, you can't. Yeah, no, you can't do it in the water. Come at me, buddy. Bastard.
No pooping in the pool.
Let me get that other one. Christmas time. Yes, Mori. Hello. It is indeed the Christmas time.
I feel sorry for everyone who ends up having to see my curse starting soon screen. Okay, because I don't think a lot of people saw it, so I'm gonna quickly move to it so you guys can see it.
Ha ha ha!
made by one of my friends like last Christmas, and I've had it on the back. I've had it in the back burner for so long. Pandaloon, yes. Oh God. Oh, I love it to bits. I love it to bits. And the thing is, I want to credit him, but he changes his scrap.
His screen name all the time. Okay.
I'm trying.
Okay. Okay, let me...
Okay.
No, the diving is diagonal. Just like, it's ever so slightly diagonal. Don't dive again, don't dive again. This is going to kill me. This is... Okay. Child. I see you. I see you.
The shark take a bite out of that tushy.
Okay. Okay! The jiggy! No, gimme! Okay, fine. I'll... I need to grab it. I hate you! There might be something. My guess is there's probably something in the level to deal with this, but I'm just gonna raw dog it. No! Oh God, I need health. Where was the beehive? There was a beehive somewhere here. Yeah, the water is so terrifying.
I didn't even realize I was nearly dead.
Let's grab that. Okay, let's try that again. This shark has killed me way too many times. Okay, okay. Let's go. Who's calling me? Ah! Hold on.
There was a reason most people get this guy first. Getting the jiggy there is the worst. Also, you could have dived off the pier, probably would have saved a tear. Maybe. But I'm... What button did I press? There we go. I'm always about doing things in the worst way possible because, I'm an idiot.
Okay. Return to game. Let me load! Back off! Back off! Back off! Okay, 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 I'm safe. I got it. Did I remember to unmute? Yes, I did. Okay.
Same as Crit, that we're both so lame.
Hey, speak for yourselves. I'm fucking epic, I don't know about you.
Also, man, I love thinking that I have everything like pretty much ready for stream so that I won't get interrupted and then something always comes up. Oh God, it's fine.
It's probably fine. Okay, let's grab you because I'm gonna need you. Right. Oh yeah, that was you. Was it you? Yes, it was you. There was some stuff down here. Ah. Okay. There's health there if I need it, but I'm a gamer, so I don't need it. I was meant to save after that, Jiggy. Hold on. So, create a spend point. There we go. Yep. Nice. Okay, so am I meant to spell that out?
It's the room. Oh, that's worrying.
Okay, let me grab these. Yeah, I'm simply just doing what the Xbox release did, which what was it? It saved after every I forget what Wasabi said. It was like she said it saved after every music? No, it was every Jiggy or something. So basically to kind of
make it a little fairer on myself, I'm saving after either every Jiggy or major collectible.
Oh, it just saves your notes when you die? Ah, okay. That's nice. Okay, so do I have to spell that? Okay, let me, can I look around here first? What is? I'm hearing like, I can hear like a faint, like tapping and I don't know what that's coming from. Like, common sense says that I need to spell this out, right? But how would I... Wait, do I need to... I'm...
Let me cook.
B-A-N... Is that a J? Banjo... Where's K? Is that two A's? Like, okay, there is two A's, so I'll use a different one just in case. Kazooie Z. Wait, which O did I use?
Oh, fuck. Okay.
I'll fix this. It's fine. It's probably fine. Is that? Oh, there's music notes here. Did that?
I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, it's fine. Let me cook.
I and E. You've cooked something delightful, I must say, but you've served dessert before. For the main? Okay, that's a nice way to actually get these without having to completely dive underwater. Okay, so one Jiggy here. So the way you're saying it, it sounds like I had the right idea, but I'm missing something. Like I'm missing an ability or something? Hmm. Okay there, buddy. What? Oh god! Hold on!
Okay, we're back. Oh.
If you poop in the water, make sure to flush it? What? Something else needs to be un- Because I think I do have all the tutorials in this world. I'm pretty sure I do.
So I'm being poetic while I'm just talking about poop. Yeah, she's doing her best to her best Grunhilde impression.
Okay, I'm gonna head out for a sec. Something else needs to be unfurled. Okay, yeah, I need that health, please and thank you. I'm an evil witch, despite Luna being the.
Wow. Wow, gee, thanks.
Okay, I'm gonna force myself to get this because it helps me practice swimming underwater. Okay, back up we go. If you poop in the water, make sure to flush it.
Please do your best until the voice acting bleh, 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 bleh. Oh, that actually hurt my throat, ow.
And what's that? The heck? Wait, what are you? Hold on. I think I passed by you before. Hold on. I think I'm, Did I do it? Here. Me leaky, no good for water. Can bear Wait, what? I missed what you said. Can bear block hole with what? A pebble. Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's okay. My one issue with the game is sometimes the text scrolls way too fast for me to be able to see.
Pebble. Poop, pebble. Block hole with pebble. Pebble.
Wait, hold on, why did I jump down? Get back up there. my brain is short-circuiting just a little bit. I've never had to think so hard in a platformer.
Okay, so, boop. Boop. Leaky patched up, now empty water for bear. There we go.
That pause was a little bit worrying. Just in case.
flushed it.
Bucket talks like a knob on
it. Does! Okay. Hey, Furball, you're looking wise. Solve my puzzle and win a prize. Okay. Banjo. What's oh, there you are. Was set, set. Oh, there you are. Z O. What's another O here? Kazooie. What's the I? Kazooie. Nice! The gate opens to reveal your prize, but first I'll cut you down to size. Ha! Get clown on, idiot. Z. Console Z. Woohoo! Okay, that's Jiggy, so I get safe. Hardest puzzle in game history, will she solve it? It's a mystery. Okay, nothing else here. How much is left? Six more, where could they be? I'll find them. Also, hopefully my internet runs a little bit better today. Cause yeah, for anyone who didn't see, yesterday I was having some issues. For the past few days, I've been having some issues. You earned that piece, take a bow, but remember, we're always in the endless. Oh no! Oh no! Not the endless now. Oh. Uh-oh. I hate you! Bastard.
I just imagined console Z speaking like this game going burp 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 burp. God, imagining console Z not being serious just feels so wild. It's like, it's one of those, my brain just cannot compute, you know? Okay, let me get the flight path up here. Right, where could I go? Okay, maybe I should go over to that path there. Oh wait, no. You I need to deal with. How do I deal with you?
Ow. Oh! Hi there! Eekum bulkum.
Okay, I can't attack the shell.
How do I deal with you? Because you've definitely got something to hide.
And then how many... Okay. No, I thought Leaky gave you a prize. The final Jiggy I might not recognize.
Uh-oh.
Thank you for the e-com and the book. There just needs to be a soundbite. Just someone program that. Just with just chat going. Thank you for the e-com and the book every single time. That would be fucking funny.
Oh, I cannot see. Nope, not here. Not here.
It also plays in my head every time I hear the Banjo Collectible. Yeah, to be fair, same here. Like, the first time I heard it, because I didn't even know it was from Banjo. So the first time I heard it, I was like, oh! even now when I hear it, the first thing I hear isn't Banjo. The first thing the first thing I think about isn't Banjo. The first thing I think about is Check. Okay, let me collect more views. I was meant to go back to the flight path. What am I doing? I jumped down there thinking, oh, I was meant to just nuke him, but no, that was not the answer. The captain is nice, happy, and dealt with, because he's just fucked off. Go up here. I need to. Oh, there. There's where I'm meant to go. I think that's the wrong button. There we go. Onwards we go. Okay. Shark Food Island. Okay. So there's that. If I wanted to be risky, but no. I am not. I am coward. Okay, so I did get the yes, I did get that one. Where's the last few? It has to be in like a cave or something. Surely. I did get the one here, right? Cause that's that one. And there's you. I had to have done it. The last few have to do with that guy there. The Shellhead, we'll call him. I think that's only fitting to call him Shellhead. You know? Let's not fall into there. You don't have anything. What am I missing? Okay. You're overthinking the crab for sure. Video game basics aren't obscure. The thing is, I tried shooting him with the pebbles. It didn't do anything. See? No, wait, that's... They just break on his face. Wait. Nope, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna find some more health and then attempt that again. I'd rather not lose to that nerd. Forgot where. Oh yeah, I can just beat you up. Hopefully you don't beat me up first. Get over here, buddy.
Ah, don't kill me.
Well, that was useless. I just lost the same amount of health and got it back. Good job. Okay. Let me try fight you without dying. Nice. Gamer. Did I get the ones around the perimeter? Because I remember there was one that I remember trying to get and then I died. I don't remember if I went back and got it. Because pebbles do zilch against you.
can't touch me though if I go up behind him. What happens if I backflip onto you? No. Okay, I am taking any and all tips now. Cause yeah, I am. I'm clueless. Remember your attacks. Be like an otter, crack his shell opening with a rock and munch the inside. It's more of a hurt. That was the wrong direction. Cause it just breaks against his shell though. Oh wait, no, my attacks.
That was not actual advice, I haven't played the game, I'm just making a joke.
Rain, I hate you. A plus B. Oh! Hit him in the eyes. So I wait for him to do that. And then... Ow! Oh, I'm gonna die. Hold on, let me do this.
Just in case I actually eat shit here. Okay.
Okay, okay. Okay, thank you. Thank you, Cat in a Box. Ah! Uh-oh. Oh god, I have a really small window now. Okay. Nice.
I'm on one health. Also, don't call me Coward Rain. I'm literally
at one health. Ooh, is this the last few?
I would not have gotten that by myself.
Ooh. 100! Found all 100 notes in this world! Well done!
I didn't even see him! I didn't even see him! This is why we save!
So mean!
Oh, you found all 100 notes on this world! Hold on. Didn't rhyme bottles. Bottles does not like rhyming.
How disgraceful. Okay. Bastards. Glotia. Give me my health. Okay. Oh. Whoa. Okay, one more, right? Because there's 10 per level, right?
The double kill.
Oh, hi Abby, hello. Okay, what else is here? Can always pause and check totals? Yeah. I think I know where I think I know where it is. Cause yeah, it popped up with like the 9th piece when I collected that, and I think I know-ish where the last one is. Unless that was completely elsewhere. Maybe I'm stupid. I don't know. It was like on top of a ship or something. Unless I'm thinking of somewhere else and like outside the level. I don't think I was though. Maybe I was. Cause I remember one popped up, but I
don't remember where.
Jiggies stay collected.
Oh. Oh, view totals.
Oh! Oh.
Two honeycombs that I have not found. Right. Okay, that's interesting.
Last piece, I hope you'll find. One thing not to lose, your mind. Thanks, Ezef. I'll try my best.
The honeycombs in this level are notoriously tricky, to be honest. Ah, okay, I see. It might be worth checking you just in case. Oh wait, I can go here and see. No, that's empty. It's fine. Bird can fly. Bird can fly.
Jeez, it's my friend Grunto that they joined band just streams in a row.
Right, so with all the... I don't know what they're called, the little... The little children, all the jiggies that they drop, are they all in level, right? Do they all drop in the level? Because, yeah, I... No, yeah, sure. No! Oh, no, wait, the one that I'm thinking of is outside the level. Never mind. Hold on. I think I have a vague idea. Yeah. The grunty switch rather than spawn jiggy outside doesn't get out for this letter. Okay. Yeah, I just wanted to double check that.
Yeah, stay away.
Oh. The heck are you? Oh. I vaguely remember you. Hold on.
Uh-oh.
I definitely... No! Why did you dive? I pressed A. Why did you dive? I didn't press B. That's...
Felt under the box.
Oh, okay, that's mean. Oh god, camera. Nice. I think this is gonna lead me somewhere. Hopefully it's... Oh, there is! Oh, thank god. Is that... I'm... It's kind of worrying that I've not found the honeycombs. It's worrying, but you know what? I'll take it. What's the...
I should be fine to leave the stage, right? I'm jumping out of grunty mode. Nice job trying to keep it up, though. I applaud you for even trying.
Ah, okay. Can I just tell you one thing about a button you might not know yet?
Sure, go ahead.
Let's get you to this, else you're not finding them. Oh god, how am I getting back? This is an issue. Oh wait, yeah, I grabbed one so I can do it.
R centers the camera behind you, ZR will shoot eggs, holding R when flying and diving improves your turn ratio. So R is a very important button.
Ah. Yeah, no, the shooting buttons, yeah, I use R all the time. And yeah, I have been trying to use it also for the camera a lot more often.
Sometimes it just doesn't help.
R while swimming gives you a really tight...
Oh, I didn't know that. Okay. Thank you for that info.
Swimming flying is the most...
Okay. Thank you for the heads up.
I think it's... Oh.
Oh, that's... Hold on. No. Because I know some of the games actually do have, like, a manual option where you can... Hold on, let me create a spend point. Because I think it's somewhere here, actually. Okay, go back to game selection and then... Details? No, I could have sworn there was like an option to see manuals of certain games, but I don't remember. Maybe I'm tripping. Here we go. Go to the main beach. On the way? Oh, here we go. This area? Okay, main beach. What do you mean over here? Look toward the sea? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, those,
Oh god, don't tell me I have to go swimming through that. Other side of the arch?
Whether... Chests are at ground level, chomping with palm trees to your current left. Hold on. The chomping chests. Hold on,
Okay. Oh, opposite direction of the hermit crab? So you mean... Oh, this direction? Here, and then stare out at the sea? Oh, what the...
There are two chests before you reach spiraling green tower. I've really turned myself around.
Oh, just follow the beach? Okay.
Oh! Spiraling green tower's there. Oh, there's the chomping chests. Okay. Chomping chests. So, stare at the sea here? Oh, okay.
Hopefully, that's the end of the interruptions. Oh, but I doubt it. Anyways, let's try not die. This doesn't look good. Oh, that was unfair. Although... I have an idea. This could work. Okay. Yeah, I think... this might be the reason why I might have to move back to evening streams soon, because oh god, evenings, afternoons, or late afternoons, early evenings are getting a little bit hectic. Because I think the main reason why I initially started doing late afternoon streams was simply because it was more accessible to people. Got it. Okay, whereabouts is the second one? No, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, I forgot I can use ground pound to cancel it. Head to the crab? Okay. Nope, that's the... I keep pressing B. Okay. Head to the crab. It might actually be faster to walk. Yeah, it's fine. I get a nice, it's a fair bit faster than just walking. This music is gonna be playing in my dreams, I can already bet. Okay, crab here. Do I need, is this another stare out at the ocean? Talentrot? Wait, what? You are... Oh. Also, don't worry about the... Don't worry about wall of texting, cat. I really don't mind. Wait, let me... if you'd like to know how to kill the shark when you get back, let me know. Ooh! Oh, that would be very appreciated. Sweden's current fastest 100% speedrun on this game at 2 hours 17 minutes, with the world record for my category being 159. I'm still 18 over 18 minutes off. Am I? Yeah, I'm fine. So, where else was this honeycomb? The right, facing the shell where the green and war brown intersect. Okay. To the right, facing the shell, the green and brown wall intersect. How do you do that? That's nearly death. Oh damn. Okay. I forgot the button for a sec. Ooh. Ooh, you. Come on. Facing a certain way might help. I don't know how far I need to go to actually lure him out. Sideways and, yeah, music has to change. Cause I'm trying to like basically get on the border to try and lure him out. Oh damn it, I probably didn't get him. Fucking damn it. That... Okay, I did get two hits, but I understand how to do it now. I just need the camera to not change. Oh, oh my god, I did it. Oh my god, thank you so much, cat. Thank you so much. That's made things so much easier. Okay, let's... Okay. Let me get you guys, please. Try holding R. Oh, right, yeah. Yeah, that helps. Thank you. Let's get you. And then we swim up. Okay, is that, yeah, 100%. Oh god. 100% done. Good. So, does that mean I can just leave now? I assume that means I can leave. Right? Yes, okay. Wow, your best note score for this world is now 100. I won't help until you get very stuck in the next level. I'll make sure you get to explore and have fun facing challenges on your own. Like seeing people enjoy
the game for the first time.
You have 100%,
so no one will sneer.
Grunty's legs and stomach thins. Goodbye to all those double chins. Oh god, I am not about to die to you. Okay, there we go. Yeah, this is... I do appreciate, like, the level of help you give. Which is basically, you know, when I ask. That's very appreciated. I do like to help with controls stuff though, because the game has a few quirks that can become combated if you know the tricks. All right, this went over there. How do I deal with you? Okay, so I'm gonna assume maybe this is the way up. Run.
Catch basic, idiot.
Okay. Got you. Gonna grab you guys. Nice. Death. Gonna grab you, because I'm probably gonna need it. Right, so... this area's dealt with. Where did I come from? Oh. Okay. Ah, there. For example, you can still jump attack when you're running as Kazooie, and if Kazooie's feet are smoking after a small jump, pressing B immediately takes you out of Talon Trot to quickly switch to Banjo. Oh.
Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Where'd you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Okay, ooh. Huh. Well, that looks interesting. Probably not where I want to go, but sure. Where do you take me? Hopefully not death. That would be very appreciative. Did you know the band that the band was Swedish that made that song. Yes, actually I do. I remember hearing that and thinking, man, that's so funny. Oh? Tell me. Ugly Grunty's nickname was Hog Breath at which school? Wasabi, you there? I also know that freshly burst boils is her favorite smell. And the old hag's favorite color is dung brown. Oh? That's interesting. Whereabouts am I? Ugh. I don't know where I am at the moment. Okay. Camera won't turn here, so it's locked in place. Remember this, I'm trying. Listen, Grunty ain't a sympathetic villain, but I imagine with the harassment she received, she was a victim of her environment.
Yeah, I imagine so.
Poor... When I'm nice and slim once more, burgers, fries, and chips galore. Oh, that sounds good. Oh, that's not it. Okay, there we go. Press R. Press R. And pray you get through here fast enough. I should definitely be able to get through here fast. This is fine. Okay, up we go. Holding down AB also- Oh, okay. Thank you for that heads up then. Now, the question is how- Is there a slope here that I can just get up? I don't see a slope. Nani? Oh. Easy. There is a slope here though, so there we go. Ooh. Ooh. Interesting. Nice try. Oh. Oh, this feels like a water level. I don't know why, I'm just getting the impression this is a water level. Hmm. Okay, let's... Okay, camera's fixed. Wait, there was an area back there. Okay. I can't move you. Last thing, as it's as easy to get lost in the lair. Oh, Tweety says she's fine with me. If you go home, I'll set her free. No, you won't. As it's as easy to get lost, stairs leading up progress you and down go back down. Sideways doors lead you down dead ends that might have useful stuff, and any doorway with red eyes and teeth lead to a level lobby. So outside every level there is red eyes. Oh, that's okay. Thank you for that heads up. Kind of like you're going this way, the other option. Kind of glad you're going this way, the other option this early can cause dismay. Oh. That's an interesting bit of insight. Okay, where do you lead? It's up. Oh. Huh. Hmm. So what's... Hi! her lazy sister often sleeps on a pile of treasure. The dirty hag. The only thing she's ever won was the dirtiest undies competition at witch school.
Scrooge McDuck, is that you?
Okay, the prawn ignores me. Okay. The heck are you? Oh, 2 out of 3, whoops. Wait, really? That was only 2 out of 3? I thought that was 3 out of 3. I guess I can't count. What a statue, huh? Oh, there's a hole up there. Oh, the orange pipe is level 4? Oh. She often boasts of appearing on the cover of Fat Hag Monthly,
posing in her long johns.
Well, good to know. Maybe I need to defeat the piranha to get that. Or that's just given from out of level. Sorry, buddy. Had to be done. Piranha's name is Chomp. Grunty's plan is rather cunning. When I'm thin, Kais will come running. Okay, let me go back here. So this leads out. Okay. So does this basically signify like a branching path? Camera? Ooh, I can. Hey, this gives me vibes of poison water. So maybe I won't. Lost Woods, that is. I'm gonna see what's going on over here. Oh, hi there. Old sister's favorite sport is loogie flicking. Although she's dim, she attended Cauldron College. I'd imagine I'm good at. That's gross.
Oh? Hey, keep your feet out. You can't use us until you've spoken to bottles.
Two again. Oh god, really? Can I not count? I really can't, huh?
Hi. You won't believe that Gruntilda's party trick is
blowing balloons up with her butt.
What? That's gross.
Hey, yo.
Hey, Froggy.
I see the golden feathers, but I feel like maybe I shouldn't jump into this water. Something doesn't sit right with me.
Hi, buddy.
Shut up.
Okay. Oh, yep. Piranha water. I knew it. Okay, so that's not the way forward. Do I break the door down? No. Gotta find some more puzzles first? Okay, let's head back then. Oh, how I hate my phone. Oh, how I hate people messaging me midstream. Right, that was the... Okay. I remember now. It was a platform that I couldn't use because I didn't have an ability. So I'll head back there.
Your feathered buddy! How you've been brung! Useless like a pile of dung. Oh, okay, there we go, the red eyes.
Let me change camera. There we go. And then somewhere here. Sh-boing. Okay, there we go. All your pieces into the picture, just press. The heck is Zed? The heck is Zed? Oh, ZL. I'm people stop messaging me. Oh. Thanks, Grunty. I know I'm crap, but please shut your app. To be fair, a trap could have also worked there. Try zooming in your camera. And I'm up by the sewer pipe. Oh! Red eyes! Oh my god, that's helpful. Okay. Backflip. 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 Okay. Oh no, this is the water level, isn't it? Oh, this is gonna be horrific. Oh god. Why did my neck pop? My neck did a pop. That was very unpleasant. Okay. Hey Banjo, you're looking glum. It must be hard being so dumb. Oh, hold on. I see. Naruhodo. So then, I really like the design of this blue button, hidden from view, but 100% noticeable when you try to get back up. Yeah, that's good game design. Just ever so out of view, but if you had looked around in the initial area properly, you would have seen it. Just the one new move to find this time, but it's hidden well. Oh? Uh-oh. So I said that some parts of this game are bullshit. Well, prepare for a spike that'll rattle your tits.
Oh, lovely. Ooh, ladder.
Okay. Did I just run past? Okay. Why? Why would they do that? That's just mean.
Oh? Look at you! I'm an invulnerability feather. Bottles will tell you more. Okay. Eekum bulkum.
Okay. Oh, I just need to get you guys. Oh god, I... I hate you. I hate this game. 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 I say this with all the love in my heart, fuck this game for that jump scare. That was so cruel.
Hi there, buddy.
Oh, don't. Goodbye, health. Goodbye, health. Okay. So that's that area done. Oh god, don't tell me I have to go in the water. The answer is yes. You have 60 seconds of air underwater, each blue hex representing 10 seconds, so you can count down from 10 when you're on your last hex. Oh! Ooh, okay. Thank you. Just to be safe, just to be safe. I'm gonna go in with a full thing of, air. You know, these tips are really saving my butt. thank you, Kat. I definitely appreciate it, especially the you don't need to mash.
Which would definitely be coming in handy here. Okay, there we go.
Okay, let's get you.
I am Clanker, which is garbage grinder. Clanker not like dirty water, want fresh air. Clanker, don't hurt me! Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me! I am friend!
Surface and save. Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Gonna hop up here.
But I hate you, game. I hate you so much. I hate this game. I hate this game. That hurt. Those black hold grills are where they come out of. Yeah, I just didn't initially see it at first because I couldn't see much of it. All I could see were the feathers and it appeared right at the very last second. Yeah, okay.
Okay, he's friend, not foe. one big metal fish. How do I get you guys? Without triggering you. Wanna know the easiest way to deal with them? Bet.
I don't want to fear these fuckers.
Oh, jump attack the hole before they come out? Okay. Oh! I think the problem there is the lack of foothold. It's a good thing I did that. I didn't realize it was- okay. Okay. Nope. Hmm. It's... carefully land on the- yeah, I'll try that. Whoa, that is really, really tight. Okay. Let me try the edge, because it attacks first and then attacks to the side. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, they attack forward and then attack the side, so it's safe to stay on the side. Okay, got it. Thank you, cat. I appreciate it. Yeah. Mods, can we get a shout out for one cat in a box? Absolutely amazing advice right now. Actually saving me. Nice. And you use the slash one so it actually does the Twitch pop up. Okay. Got that. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay, now that I've got that done, I'm gonna, just to be safe because this is such a big area. Okay. I'm gonna create a spend point here. Yes. Didn't stand a damn chance. Look down. Hold on, I'm looking here first. Look down. Oh. Hey. Excuse? Yes, I see the chain. Oh. Okay. That is the floor. Okay, camera. This music is lovely. Oh, I hear something. Okay, I should start surfacing. Go back up, I know it's still 20 whole seconds, but I don't trust myself. No, that's 10 seconds now. Okay, up, 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 up. Up! And that's why I have these. What the hell? That was so close though. Literal just below the surface. Okay. Okay, Just keep looking down there, you'll figure it out. Okay. Might be a grind. Got it. Thing is, I'm also struggling a bit with the camera. Okay. Especially when it's, you know, stuck around the train. look around. Stuck here. Hey, camera. Hi, I'm Gloop. Grab my bubbles if you're low on air. Oh god. Where's that bubble going? Okay. Thank you, friend. Gimme! Let me get up to full air. Please. Okay. Friend. Hold R, because R makes swimming a lot more tolerable. Or at least it does when you can actually get stuff. Please. Okay. Come on, give me a bubble. Give me a bubble. Give me a bubble. Please. 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 Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Camera. No. No! Oh no. Okay. 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 Oh. Fuck, I hate the swimming control so much. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm I'm getting the hang of it, but I don't. Oh, I'm. When people die here, don't sweat it. Yeah, this is why I have save states. This is precisely why, because I knew that I was gonna really struggle. If TTC was the flying tutorial, this is the swimming tutorial. Yeah, I am. I've got one hell of a learning curve ahead of me, and yeah, the 2D objects in 3D space is it's interesting. It's messing me up just a bit. Okay. But I think with that, I'm gonna have to end stream a little bit early. I'm a little bit drained. I really don't want to, but I won't lie, I got a little bit annoyed of people interrupting me earlier, and I was just really, really fed up. I nearly ended stream earlier, but I'm glad I at least completed the level before then. So we're gonna find someone to raid. Let's raid Corey. Yeah. Let's raid Corey. The ding. Oh, I think they're doing Twilight Princess Randomizer. So yeah, let's show Corey some love. Okay. And my internet was actually functioning today, so that's good. Okay, I'll be heading off then. Thank you everyone who came by today's stream. Thank you, thank you. I appreciate it as always. If you don't know me, I stream every day except Tuesdays and Fridays, so I'll hopefully be back tomorrow for another stream. As for what I'll stream, I don't know. Please stick around for the raid. We'll be raiding Corey, show us on love in chat, maybe drop a follow, all that good stuff. Hop into the Discord. Hey! That's very appreciated. There's the raid message. Throw that in Corey's chat. Maybe drop her a follow. All that. Thank you, thank you. And I'll see you all tomorrow, hopefully. Bye-bye.